Traditionally, design documentation has included information about the components you've carved the system up into, what their responsibilities are, what their primary data flows are, and so on. Other elements of traditional documentation include how you're going to deal with performance considerations and resource consumption. By resource here, we might mean memory, we might mean use of peripherals, bandwidth, and so on. If that's not enough for you, if your organization needs more detailed documentation, you might rely on some IEEE standards, such as standard 1016. Some of the key elements that this standard add to the list that is traditionally used are things like, who is the designer? It might be nice to know, if you have to go back for a question, who was responsible for a particular piece of the design. What are the dependencies among the elements? Are there hidden assumptions that one component is making about other components? What are the trade-offs among the non-functional constraints? How did you decide to take a particular trade-off? What assumptions are you making about your users, about the technology that will be available for the hardware, and about the changing customer base? And which particular views of the software system is your documentation providing?